Here we are on top of the Eaton Park shore, where there seems to be mass flooding in every area of the flat roof. As we notice, the parapet wall.